Hi, it's Mayor Nahignenshi here. And you know, normally, the first week of June is one of my favorite times of year to be at City Hall because the Mayor's Environment Expo takes over the whole place. Hundreds of students and teachers and parents and exhibitors all talking about how we can keep our land, our air, and our water clean and safe for everyone. Of course, it's a little different this year again because we can't be together. But nonetheless, so many folks have worked so hard to make sure that you have the opportunity to still have a great Mayor's Environment Expo and to learn about all the ways that you can help the environment. So a special thank you to all of my colleagues at the City of Calgary who've come together to put this on. A thank you to our venue partners at the Calgary Public Library and the University of Calgary School of Architecture, Planning and Landscape for putting this all together. Et je comprends aussi qu'il y a des sessions en français cette année, et c'est merveilleux, bravo pour étudier en français et pour apprendre toutes les choses qu'on peut faire pour améliorer l'environnement. And my best thanks, of course, go to the teachers who've worked hard to make this work within their crazy world of changing how they teach, and especially a thank you to all of the students involved. I know this has been a really rough year. I know that we've had to learn completely new ways of doing things and new ways of learning, but I also know that young people have shown that they are truly resilient, that students are focusing on what really matters and how we move forward. And especially in this time of climate change, one of the things that really matters is all of our responsibility to the environment. So have a great virtual Mayor's Environment Expo, everyone.